How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman!
I'm taking this horse by the reins, wicked red coats weathered with bloodstains. And I'm never gonna stop until I make him drop a brand of muppets, scatter the remains down. Watch me engaging them, escaping them, and raking them out. I go to France for more fun, I come back with more guns and ships. And so their balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know
Hamilton. So he knows what to do in the trench, ingenuity and fluent in French, I mean
Hamilton.
So you're gonna have to use him eventually. What's he gonna do in the bench, I mean
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance
Hamilton.
You want to fight for your land back
Hamilton.
I need my right hand man back
yeah. Get your right hand man back. No, you gotta get your right hand man back. I mean, you gotta put some thought into the letter, but the sooner the better to get your right hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender my early life. No. I was younger than you are now when I was given my first command. I led my men straight into a massacre. I witnessed their deaths firsthand. I made every mistake and felt the shame rise in me. And even now I lie awake, knowing history has its eyes. History has its eyes on me. Let me tell you what I wish I'd known when I was young and dreamed of glory. You have no control.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
I know that we can win. I know that greatness lies in you, but remember from here on in,
history has its eyes.